no lungs in me, one more period. And so he served as a combat medic, but at that time, combat medics didn't carry weapons. They just tended the wounded. They wanted to put him on the front lines and be in the infantry. And he was a conscientious objector and went to a court martial, but he won. Constitutionally, they were, the army was trying to, were violating his rights, but he went on to earn the Medal of Honor. Yeah, so real story. And a crazy story.
Come on, lady! Get out! Move the boat! I want to be on fire here!